Hello, this is Raphael Freeman from In and Out Typesetting, and we're going to do a short video on how we can renumber footnotes at the beginning of every chapter. So let's dive straight in. Now, if we go look at this particular book, we see that we're on page 153. It's a new chapter, there are no chapter numbers, but the footnote here is 151. And if you've got a book with lots and lots of footnotes, you really don't want to have a chapter starting with footnote 8422. So how do we get it to restart? So the first thing that we need to do is go into footnote options, which I can never find. Here we go. Document footnote options, and we'll say restart numbering every section. Okay. Now, when we do that, we will notice that, well, it's changed to 99. But really wanted to change it to 1. And the reason why it hasn't changed to 1 is that if we look here on page 153 on the pages panel, it's just a regular page. And what we need to do is we need to go into numbering and section options and say to start a new section here. We want it to be 1, 2, 3. So if we do that, then what will happen is that now it will start at page 1. The problem though, so that's great, we've done it, end of video. But the problem is that, oh, we've got another new chapter here. And to have to each time go into 11, and even though I've got a shortcut to do it, so I can do it quite quickly, right? Automatic page numbering, start a section, okay. So now over here, we've got 1 again, but to do that each time can be rather tiresome. And the other problem, and a bigger problem, is that if you want to do this in each draft, and then sometimes things are deleted or added, and then this page now is 167, is now 165, and then, oh no, that's now a new section, and we have to mess around with that. So there is actually a solution to this. There is a commercial script called Section Stuff. And the link to this will be in the show notes. It does cost money, yes, I know, but it saves you tens of hours of time over a period of years. So it's worth it. Now, I'm going to cheat. I actually know exactly what the values and that I need to do here. So I'm going to do that quickly. Okay, so what I've done is I've obviously sped this up a little bit to make it less entertaining. I've asked it to get rid of all the section markers that I have, and I've asked it to start at section 4. But what it's actually doing, it's taking these paragraph styles, part number, chapter number, draft title, and whenever it sees a paragraph style, it actually will put in a new section. It creates a new section. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so it's found 39 styles, and now if you look here on page 207, there's a new style being created. So if I new section being created, so if I go down to page 217, this little tiny arrow, this little triangle, I don't know if you can see it, that appears on the page, then it puts this start section, and that way, that's simply the way that we now start new sections at the beginning of each paragraph. So if you've got a paragraph starting with chapter number and then that's it, it's a simple book, then when you invoke the script, all you need to do is say chapter number. You don't need draft title as well. So that's a little quick video on how to do just have your footnotes renumbering at the beginning of your chapters, or you can have the beginning at your parts. Hope you've enjoyed this little video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, and if you want to see more videos and be alerted to when they are released, then don't forget to subscribe.